said dress for an island.
So, detective, what exactly did you do to earn this island paradise?
Recommended for it, same as you.
No, why, though? I mean, did you catch some killer in Philly or something? What's the deal?
You don't want to know my war stories.
Well, actually, I do. I mean, right now, what do we know about you for real?
We know he's got resentments toward his parents, as per the overload on tattoos he's got there.
We know he's just out of a bad relationship. He's barely looked twice at me and Sarah.
Maybe you're not my type, Nicole.
We're alone on an island. Trust me, I'm your type.
You also know he watches his words.
So that crossword's either a sign of honing a talent or correcting a deficiency.
What you say about me doesn't tell you about me, it tells me about you. Now, I could say your little gambling means you have an addictive personality. I could say I know you're sleeping with one of the guys in this room. I could say you take charge of your team because you never had a leader in your own life. And you, when push comes to shove, you crack under pressure. Your partners can't depend on you. You don't belong here. But that's all surface. Psych 101 bullshit. That's not who you are.